Alright, battery's getting low, so I need to go somewhere and recharge it. Look at their heads. These poor guys. Each one's got a bird pooing on his head. Poor dudes. Yeah, I feel like that sometimes too. Somebody's standing on my head pooing on it. See where I am. Okay, I know where I am. Again, this is the first time I've ever gone all the way around the Imperial Palace in one trip. Actually, we're coming up on the gate where, in the chase scene of Book 4, the Hansemen Gate, or whatever it's called, where they go through the gate while he's riding a bike and the other guy's riding the motorcycle, heading to Niijubashi Bridge. Dude, come on, how about now? Shithead. Guy was not paying any fucking attention. Thank you. There's the bridge. Well, these gnats on this side are terrible. Maybe why there's not so many crowds here, but they're horrible. There must be trillions of gnats. I don't know why they chose this side. Luckily they weren't over there by Budokan. Seriously. Alright, wow, and they got that thing completely covered up too. How about that? Constant renovation. In Japan. Which is a good thing, I suppose. I just wonder if they overdo it. Time to recharge. Still filming. All right, this is the almost the south side of Imperial Palace.